Hello there. It's time for us to continue on. And so let's see, we just found this underground laboratory, which was not there in the original, for sure. And at first I thought that we'd actually go in here, and this would somehow lead us to meeting Hojo and finding Eris. But yeah, we just got back and we're now saving Wedge. Unlike the original, he got killed when the plate fell down. But again, in this game, and I'm pretty sure even in the original, like, the plate doesn't just all fall down as one big piece. Instead, it all fell apart separately. And yeah, it's a miracle that Wedge survived. That's what I'm hoping. Even though we saw the others. Yeah. There's your answer. Yeah, I don't think they would have made it either, but Yeah, that really sucks. I was hoping, again, they can all survive, but there's just no way. They both passed out on the pillar. Whether they died or not instantly there, unsure, but there's no way if no one got up there to extract them that they could survive the pillar falling. Definitely sad. But you see. Oh, we went all the way back to
Sumane. Honto ni Sumane.
エルミナ、やはりエアリスを取り戻すべきだ。またその話か。シンラの地下施設で人体実験の跡を見つけた。俺の方がシンラという組織を知っている。話を聞いただけでエアリスを解放するとは思えない。
この世界でたった一人の古代史となれば、科学部門が黙っていないはずだ。科学部門には、法上という人を一人も。やめておくれ。でも、少し考えさせてくれないかい。あんたたちも疲れただろう。今日はもう休んだらいい。
Hallucinate again, Cloud. Pretty sure that was not Eris. She's just seeing things. Eris? Is that you? Wait, what's Cloud looking at? It's like looking to the right there. I don't know why. What are you looking at, Cloud? Don't be silly.
Elmina も失敗している。
クラウドも？
当たり前だ。
心配かけてごめん。自分らしく生きなくちゃ。一瞬、この一瞬を大切に。
覚えておこう。
あのね、
この一瞬を大切に。
会えて嬉しかった。かけてくれた言葉一つ一つ、してくれたこと一つ一つ、全部嬉しかった。一緒にいられて楽しかった。でもね、好きにならないで。
Definitely a dream.
もしそうなっても気のせいだよ。
ずいぶん一方的だな。
もう朝、行かなくちゃ。
迎えに行く。
悔しいけど嬉しい。
Interesting plot line.
Anta ni wa sewa ni nari ppanashi da. Kono on wa wasure ne. Ore ni dekiru koto ga attara nan demo itte kure.
Komatta toki wa otagai sama sa.
Elmina.
Are kara kangaete mita yo.
Yobare teiru ki ga suru nda. Dakara.
Watashi kara mo. お願いします。助けたいんです。友達だから。
うすうす分かってたのさ。いつかこういう日が来るんじゃないかってね。それでもエアリスを助けてやっておくれ。
父ちゃん。
マリン。
行っちゃうの？
すまねえな、マリン。そばにいてやれなくて。父ちゃんだっていつも一緒にいたい。本当だ。でもそれじゃ戦えない。悪い奴らが星を壊そうとしてる。実はな、父ちゃんそいつらと戦ってんだ。星やスラムのみんなを守るのが父ちゃんの仕事だ。
Marley's so cute. Just those eyes of hers too. I think like definitely all the girls, their eyes are all like.
だから行かねえと。
Holy cow.
マリンを助けてくれたお姉ちゃん。今度は俺たちが助けに行くんだ。助けてもらった俺ちゃんと言わねえとな。
うん。あのね、あのお姉ちゃんね。
どうした？
助けてあげて。
任せろ。
帰ってくるよね。
ああ、絶対だ。
じゃあ、行ってらっしゃい。
You can go. Shades on.
よし、死んだビルに乗り込むか。
目的を忘れるな。
分かってるよ。エアリスの救出だろう。
Ooh, random materia appeared.
でも上までどうやって行く？鉄道は動いてないよね。
じゃ、線路を歩くか。
今は非常事態だ。表だったルートは封鎖されていると思った方がいい。
じゃあどうすんだ？裏ルートがあんのか？
そういうこと知ってそうな人って。
Is that like traveler? Oh yes. Gonna make our. Whoops, I just smashed on the wrong button. So this pedometer materia, I feel like it's gonna be like traveler materia.Here. Who do I want to give that to? Maybe this one. Oh, magnify is actually the all materia now that I read it thoroughly. So expand the range, but I guess they still have to be close by each other.Let's see here. Maybe, well, let me just look at it. I think it's going to do damage based on how many steps we've taken. Oil's independent. Here it is. May do something after taking a number of steps with it set.Yeah, might as well have it. I don't see why not. Let's put it over that. 5,000 steps. On it, and obviously they're not going to give it to you early in the game, because you can easily take 5,000 steps. I probably already have taken 10,000 steps, who knows. I'm about to hit like 30 steps already. Yeah, steps definitely go by fast. I don't think there's any more missions in this area. I will try to go trade my Moogle medallions for Barrett's skill book.
Whoa.
What's going on here?
Shinra group no avalanche ga 1 ban to 5 ban no ato choushi ni notte 7 ban makoro made bakuha shita nda kedo shirouto no kanashisa de bakudan no iiruku o haaku shite inakatta sono kekka ga kono daisanji shikamo uutai kara bakudai na shikin enjo o ukete tan dante han shinra nante taisou na kanban o kakagete ru kedo jissai wa uutai no tesaki.
So who is this girl?
I see.
Five deal.
Majikayo, you don't must kimonena, Utai, Kyoku, Mako, Neta Machinus.
Mata sent so in Arunokai.
Skaka to Hitano, Skota Noda.
Ne, Gogiru, Joho, Tada, and I, Dio.
Girl, you better get down before we start riding on you.
Man,
this is turning into Final Fantasy 13, where all of Cocoon's against the party. Lightning and friends. Here, everyone's going against Avalanche now.
反省も後悔も許されねえみたい。こっから先はもうただただひたすら前進あるのみ。何があろうと阪神らの火は消さねえ。でも今は前だけじゃなくて周りも見て、みんな怯えてる。だから。 お願い。
Okay, odd jobs. The final job. The collapse of the plate means that many people in the slums are in desperate need of assistance. Once the party enters the Shinra building, they'll no longer be able to help anyone in need. Therefore, try to help as many people as possible before entering the Shinra HQ.
困ってる人がいたら できるだけ助けてあげたいな。
So we'll definitely open it up to have side quests for sure. And there's a buttload. There are 9. I'm not sure where they're all gonna be, but. Oh, here's one. Oh, it's Sam! Or. Not Sam.
Or
Sam's helpers.
Owner of Samukara Hanashua Kitimas. Sugo de no moto soldier no Nandemo Yadatoka. So good, go so done none this guy. Uchino Chocobotachio, Sagastemora, and I
say, well, these will be like.
Fetch
quests and stuff like that.
おびえてお腹を空かせているはずです。かわいそうに。それは大変だな。わかった。気にしておくぜ。ありがとうございます。見つけたら、これを食べさせてください。逃げたのは3羽。名前はカカ、ロロ、モモです。野菜を食べて落ち着けば、自分たちで帰ってくるはずです。よろしくお願いします。
Chocobo carriages will take you to destinations much faster than by foot. Finding missing chocobos for Sam increases the number of available destinations. To ride, to take a ride, check the schedule at a chocobo station or talk to the staff. Nice. I see there's again chocobo like this one. Maybe I should look for all the possible missions nearby, or side quests nearby, in case you know, I can run into more stuff along the way, so I can do like maybe multiple quests at once, like this lady. Oh, it's the
Crowd-san, 今日は中止にしなさいと言うべきでした。
another one of these find the kids missions. Get sword on their backs. Another super fetch quest, looks like. Let's go through here. Again, let's go trade some of these Moogle medallions. You can already hear the Gold Saucer theme song. I have 20 of them, so I should definitely have enough. Pincers. What is some of this stuff? Oh, they cost one. Might as well get them. Enfeeblement ring. Why would I want this? Enter the battle with Frog or Toad. But why? What good does that really do? So then leave that. Alright, that was good. Kupo! Alright. So I'm assuming the missing kids are in the city and not in that direction. I remember someone asking me what I think the level cap is going to be. I feel like the cap probably is still 99. It's just there's really no way to get to level 99. Playing through this first arc. Oh, is this guy? I just realized it's just that guy again.
バカじゃねえか。ただ、だからこそ手に入る情報もありまして。興味あります。実はですね、神羅の某部署がコルネオの財宝を押収することになったのですが、なんとその財宝が隠されている部屋の鍵を何者かに奪われてしまったらしいんです。その鍵を奪ったのが
Angel of the Slums, which is, yeah, I think it's this older woman.
あのスラムエンジェルがまた現れたんです。どうです？今度こそ興味ありません？まあ、ねえこともねえな。でも時間もねえ。興味ありですね。では何でもやさん。スラムエンジェルのアジトは覚えてますよね？
あんた懲りてないのか？いいえね。
前向きに考えようかと思いまして。スラムエンジェルに狙われるなら、それはそれでネタになるなと。何をさせる気だ？盗まれた鍵を取り返したら財宝は皆さんのもの。私はスラムエンジェルの正体が知りたいだけなんです。なので、何かわかったらちょこっと情報をいただければ。
So it's in this direction. Oh, that's Oh, yeah. So that's actually a door back there, and I need the key. Oh, something way out here. Yeah, one of the missing chocobos. So before I leave the city, let me Ooh, I can finally go back to the church, actually. Let me go back to the town real quick to make sure I can at least activate as many side quests as possible so I can do multiple of them at once.
Cloud-san,
研究へのさらなるご協力をお願いします。
Guessing that's all the VR missions for now. But yeah, I feel like they go back to level caps. I think it is, you know, 99 or whatever, maybe 100, like in the original. It's just gaining that much XP is really, really, I want to say, impossible at this stage of the game. Because again, as you level up, the amount of XP you need ramps up too, in an exponential way.
あんたが薬の材料を揃えてくれるのか町のためにぜひ頼む。
必要な材料と道具だ。 Oh, jeez. Oh, is this treasure that's always here? So this. Forgot that does. Alright, so I came from there. I didn't see anybody. I think I have 4 quests now. Or is it just 3? Oh, 4. Yeah, just keep running around all the avenues to make sure I've activated all the quests, at least in this vicinity. So I'm sure there's probably more quest givers in the other areas, like in Wall Market, and also. So we're in Sector 5, Sector 7 is done for, Sector 6 has been done for. So there are 5 more somewhere. Is this side a dead end? Eventually? In a long time from now. Let's go north first, actually. Go north. I should probably also look at this list of stuff in the secret medicine. Cloud finds a component, 2 more to go. How do I know which one's which? Oh, I see they are on the map, maybe? No? Is it just random stuff I have to find that I'm not 100% sure what they are? Because it doesn't say exactly what I need, you know what I mean? Very peculiar, to say the least. So at least the chocobo search, I can probably, you know, see, but... Okay, let's just go north then. So honestly, I kind of want to go back to the church as soon as I can. Oh man. Let's actually go east. Because I want to go ahead and work on this quest, I guess. What if this means they're going to level up the enemies in the area? Again, we're pretty much backtracking through this area, so they might have kept the enemies the same. Probably keep my eye out for random stuff too. Whoa. I don't know what that is. Oh yeah, we fought in here before against like. Oh. Very crappy enemies, to say the least. Hey, you get back to town.
こいつとか迷子とかいきなり何？ああ？こんなところで何をしてる？一人なのか？それが
見回りのみんなと倒れたお墓を直してたんだ。そしたら笑い声が聞こえて。
Ooh, that's creepy.
みんな消えてた。
It's kind of reminds me of the train graveyard spirits. I guess they're technically not dead. Tifa.
これ、この声がしてみんな消えたんだ。
What do we got here? Don't have any fire. Oh, they disappeared. Good. Let's do focus.Oh, what? Spirit Siphon, really? Oh yeah, I have maximum fury. Ah, the spear. Buddy! Nice. Alright. So that's just one kid, right? I have to find where the rest. Nope, they're all back. Nice. Okay. Easy side quest.
Oh, Nagi! Ah, Cloud-san is here!
Why are you here? I'm here. I'm here. I'm
here. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here.様子が気になってさ。
そうか。
That's sad.
とにかくありがとう。
I forget they're all orphans, and the quest giver is like the orphanage's main caretaker. Ooh, time materia. That means I get some haste. Oh, this is the 12th one I was missing the whole time. Thank you. Oh, there, we covered my health.Nice. That means I don't have to give it back. Yep, I don't have to turn in the quest. Let's go ahead and equip time materia. I'm almost at 1,000. Like I said, that's the reason why they didn't give this to us early if it's just 5,000 steps. Yeah, once I finish off cleansing, I'm definitely going to just give it, or, unequipped, I don't really need it. It's really rough, so I don't know what I should put on. Maybe switch this off and get it. Time. There we go. Hey, slow stop. I wonder if it makes you move faster or does it increase your ATB bar faster? So we'll find out when the time comes. Alright, let's go ahead and move on. Go to this Angel of Death's hideout here. I also see a chocobo. Oh, I love how it gives us like... Aww. Scared. Scared chocobo. Oh. Oh my god. I'll try blocking. Oh. Let's do some Blizzera. Black hole. I don't think it's weak against Let's see. Kinda wish I had Assess, but I know. I think Ares has it actually. Tifa, go ahead and cast haste on somebody. Guess yourself. Yeah, I think it just increases your ATB gauge gain. Oh. I'm like, what's happening? I should give everybody haste, if possible. Ouch! Holy crap. That's super cheap. Well blocked. It's probably a good idea not to use Infinity Edge because there's a good chance I'm gonna miss. Honestly, I should probably use Air because it's flying type. Again, try this cloud heal too. Okay, it's over. Nice. Oh, the door opened for the chocobo to run home. All right, chocobo, time to go home. Do you only get one at a time? So we get Sector 5 to Steel Mountain. But what about, Let's go to that bench. field. I don't remember where that is. Not that way. One deck. That's actually a tougher fight than I thought it would be. Their probably best character to use was Barret, but... Oh, well. There it is. What I really hate about magic in this game, it like, between the travel distance and then there's like, sometimes time for it to actually glow. It's maximum fury. Right. Which way? We can go straight. So this is like a fighting arena up here or something? Oh, this is a... what do you call it? Corneo's stash that I have to get the key from Angel of Death's camp over here. These guys. I really thought I turned or became Tifa. Or not Tifa, Barret. I keep bumping. Oh, run away! Run away! Yeah, after those guys are defeated, they self destruct. And if you're just standing there, you take like almost 800 points of damage. Or maybe even more. Alright. Alright, lady. Give me the key! Take for myself. That was a note.
Oya, nandemo ya. Kyou wa tomodachi to issho kai? Atashi wa Mireiyu. Cloud to wa ma yukizuri no kankei da ne.
Nani o shiteiru?
Tabun anta to onaji sa. Corneo no zaihou meyate daro?
Nande shitten
no? Oh, she's not the Angel of Death.
私は町の噂が大好物でね。噂を確かめに
来たんだけど。Pretty sure she
is the Angel of Death. はここにはないよ。
スラムエンジェルが横取りしたんなら、もう配っちまったんだろう。
そうかもね。でも、もう一つ噂があるんだ。ねえ、あんたたち。仮にだよ。もし財宝が手に入ったら何に使う？
物資だな。スラムの生活を立て直すためには物が必要だ。財宝を売ってその金で物資を調達する。
I'm sure Tifa and them filled Barret up. told Barret about Corneo.
詳しいことはキリエから聞くといい。
Oh.
若いのになかなかの情報通だ。しましまの靴下を履いて、
yep, we know who she is.
サイズの大きな帽子をかぶった子さ。
どこに？
さあね。
Did she leave? Say goodbye? Really just saw her. Is she part of the same quest line, or she's a separate quest line? I think part of the same quest line. Not sure what the note says, unless we're supposed to just take it to Kyrie. So I guess I can make my way over to the church, get that materia that's in there. Couldn't get it the first time through for whatever reason. Oh, this guy's back. I really need my Let's get out of here before it blows. Oh, this is a dead end, right? It's supposed to be like a... This is the place where we fought, a very annoying enemy set, actually. Oh, I guess it... Oh. These guys are new-ish. So they have these, that, sparkly aura. Oh. Third one came in. Wow. Actually gave pretty decent experience and stuff. Wait. I see there's a little thing up there. I don't think... Yeah. That's where Cloud has a monkey bar over. I think I got it, and I don't think anything new spawned there, so. I feel like I just went all the way around. Yeah, I do. Because I opened this door already. Just double checking. Make sure I don't miss anything. Oh, there's definitely an old enemy right here. I love how Bear's just standing there as Tifa's getting feasted on. I see something. I can't regen outside of battle. Johnny. Hey Johnny, get back here. Oh Johnny, where'd you go? Johnny? Oh, here he is.
Aniki, Tifa! Muji datta nda. Yokatta.
Sono yobikata wa yamero.
Aniki, ori tte onegai ga aru ndesu kedo, kiite kuremasu?
I just think Cloud just wanted to ice him during earlier chapters. He got bugged.
Oh. 中まで追いかけたんだけど、逃げられちまって。
Is it Kairi?
もうお先真っ暗。
Silly new girl.
助けてくださいよ、兄貴。
犯人の特徴は？
兄貴。犯人の特徴ですよね。
Yep,
黒髪の可愛らしい女の子で、
so、
帽子をかぶってて、あと、そうだ、しましまの靴下を履いてました。
キリエか。
キリエ。
どっちに行った？
教会の方に。
Oh, that's exactly where we go. Tomboy Bandit. Alright, walk 2,000 steps. Oops.I'm just gonna run down here just in case there's a side quest or something. I'm assuming every chocobo there's like a fight. Ooh, random treasure chest. It's probably like a fight. Ooh, Mithra Omelette. That's new. It's new, but is it worth using? Mythical amulet? That's a mithril armlet.Wait, is that what it was? Strength and summons. That's not that good. Yeah, unfortunately summons are pretty much the same as they were in 15. Except for the fact that they actually fight alongside you. Okay, so nothing. But in this one, I guess the summon...criteria is very similar. You have to like, kind of be struggling and then the summon meter will appear. Though in 15, once it gets to a certain point, you just hit the right trigger, R2, and it will summon automatically. This one you actually get to cast it. But again, it's not like you can cast it whenever you wanted to, like in the original. And I haven't really been able to maximize on summons. Also, there's a second vending machine. Can I use both? Nope. That's sad. Probably wants to buy some remedies actually. Let me see here. We have to get to the church.Yep, this is the way to the church, so... Keep my eye out for some quests and or treasure chests. There she is! Oi! Oi! Damn! It just vanished. The boxes. Oh, empty boxes.Just like, I don't know how she got to wherever she went so fast. Wow. Oh, another chocobo. Meow, meow, meow. It sounds like a cat a little bit. Meow, meow. Oh, no fight. Just gotta find it. That means there's one more somewhere. Now get out of here, chocobo. Ooh.So if I need to come back here, I can use the chocobo. Which I feel is kind of unnecessary, but I don't know. Wait, back to the church. Oh, we can actually use it from here. I did not know that. Hey girl. We need to talk. Oh, I see they put the chairs back. Or they actually put chairs. Almost another one of those. Oh. Oh. Exactly what I needed.
キリエだな。え、誰ですか?キリエって。可愛らしい名前。友達があなたに全財産を取られて困ってるの。ああ、なんだ、そっちか。驚かさないでよ。Don't scare me like that. She has no regrets.
あの、なんでも屋さんだよね。私なんて運がいいの。今、シンラに追われてるの。助けて。シンラからも吸ったのか。間違い、手違い、勘違い。シンラの人を捕まっちゃって追いかけ回されてもう最悪。でもでも取ったのはこのボロい鍵だけだよ。I didn't even see that key.
She waved down around a key, but there's no key in her hand. That's what we're gonna do eventually. Girl, hold yourself together.
Shinra wa nan toka suru. Dakara kaese.
Yatta! Shinra no yatsura wa ball market no togijou ni iru to omou. Special na shiai ga atte, sore ni watashi ga shitsujou suru no. Senden wa bachiri.
Honto?
Mochiron, gase da yo.
Omae yoku buji ni ikite kita na.
Jaa, koko ni iru kara, anzen ninatta ra oshiete ne.
Now run along and clean my mess. Oh. I have to finish that first. Alright, let me go get this materia. Chakra. Another one that I don't need. I don't even use the first one. I guess that's the only thing in here, right? That's the only thing I remember not getting. Let's not waste too much time. Oh, and a random treasure chest. Talisman, which I probably don't need either. Let me look at it just to make sure. Yep, talisman. 5% spirit. There's already better items. Though I think that's one I could have gotten while I was here the first time, but I just never. Explored in that area. Man, it brings back memories. We were just here. I'm trying to remember if in the original we can actually go back to the church if we wanted to or not. I do not remember. So usually the Midgar section is very short. You can probably get through it casually in like an hour. If you just like, if you knew what to do and just went, you can probably get through it in like 20, 30 minutes. Let's use the chocobo. Let's just get to Sector 5. And then I'll run my way up manually. They remixed this song too. Oh yeah, they did. Chugbo music, I love it. Once I get a chance to get this soundtrack, I'm definitely getting it. The songs are great. Alright, so now we can go ahead and go south. So instead of going here, let's go in there first since I'm here. I said I wasn't thinking that there's going to be a quest in there, but I feel like since it's such a small area, I might as well just check it out in case they have stuff in there. Kids are back. I love how they did a piano remix of this song. What? Fighting theme song. There's nothing here, huh? Some random boxes, and that's Phoenix down. Nothing. But yeah, going down memory lane already. Oh, there are no enemies. Just boxes. I already walked 3,000 steps. I guess I was right to not really worry about this area. There's nothing here. So it was very climactic battle theme song that is playing for no reason really, because there's no fighting. You'd think they actually have enemies here, but I guess not. No, realize, I wonder if they don't have enemies here because this is actually where you would do the box minigame, where you have to destroy as many boxes as possible. So I guess that makes sense, for it not to be, not to have any enemies. I guess I can talk to her, but I don't think there's gonna be higher ranks. Huh? Way harder. It's a good thing I checked this out. And
子供だって自分の身は自分で守らなきゃいけないでしょ。もう箱相手じゃ物足りなくて、モンスターだってクラッシュできちゃうかも。
Black monsters。
バカなことは考えない方
がいい。バカですって。
Holy crap。
みんなクラウドよりすっごい記録出してるのに。お説教はそれを抜いてからにして。
Hard mode。Crap。Really don't know what to expect now. Are there gonna be monsters around?
この敵
open up.
Right here. Alright, I'm just trying to get used to this. Pretty much don't want to destroy the 1500 boxes just by itself. Because there's like definitely more 1500 boxes later on, so I should get them when they're next to each other, like the one I was trying to get, but then I kind of got messed up. This area I should really go for the give us those two. I have the time, I just gotta kill everyone. Oh no! Wasted. Wonder if having an ATV boost on helps. Oh, that's only to really destroy 1500 boxes. Alright, I just need to destroy this box and I have 30,000. That was a little close. Good thing I have a lot of time. I guess we're supposed to do like however many points of damage onto the box to break it. So like 50 points to for the, you know, yellow ones. Yeah. 100 for the blues, so on and so forth.
えー、楽しくやったやつがしぶとく生き残る。本当に強いのは
そういうやつだ。
じゃあそうする。クラウド師匠、またすごいお手本見せてね。
気が向いたらな。
See you, kid. Nice.
クラウド、お疲れ。五番街スラムのことは
It's probably the last time I'm gonna come here, so let's make sure I got everything I want to get. Elixir, don't really need it. It's a battle with filled ATB gauge. It's kind of like having a first strike materion. Yeah, I probably won't use it. I think eventually I'll probably realize that having like high strength isn't the only good thing to have. Like, I should have it so that it's, you know, I can easily and quickly stagger enemies. That's probably what I should really do. I should buy one of these, since I only have one in stock. I'm gonna buy this for fun. And the rest, I don't really need, so I'll just hold on to the medals in case I feel like coming back to buy an elixir or two, which I don't think I'll need. I don't think I've used an elixir yet. I've only used mega potions. Let's see. I can use this bench. Wall Market. You know, I'm pretty sure the way to Shinra building is obviously the same way in this game as in the original. There's gonna be this wire by the Wall Market that I can climb. But I guess we'll wait and see when we get, till we get there. I'm just gonna try my best not to accidentally go to the next area, but I'm pretty sure they'll tell us, like, warning you're about to, you know, go somewhere. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's Corneo's vault. It's there? I thought it was the other way. There was also a quest in. Oh, never mind. That's the original area. Let's see here. I think until I get the key, I should go the other way first and then come back around after I get the key. Just trying to make the least amount of trips as possible. Even though they have this chocobo like network now. But still. Oh, is there something? No, it's just lighting. Made it look like an item. Oh, this is pretty much nothing. Unless it's a,
She's music.
Oh, Turk's
theme. That didn't sound like a Turk's theme. It is really dark in here. Does that sound like a Turk's theme? Oh, it is. It's like, it has like a harmonica solo part. That's why it's like throwing me off. But yeah, I see that the main objective is in this direction. Again, it's gonna show us a wire, probably. Not a man.
Oh, you crowd.
Plato no winning hoho, Shiranaika.
Ima docomo genkai taisa. Nezumi picketoreas nayo. Wall market to demo. Coroneo no testa domga. Abadan chigarito, the Savagi dash the net.
右腕が銃の男。ん？
なんだよ。
アバランチの一人がそういう男らしくってね。コルネオの手下どもが探し回ってるのさ。アバランチには今シンラの懸賞金がかかってるからね。小遣い稼ぎでもするつもりなんだろ。
やることは他にいくらでもあるだろうが。
右腕が銃の男を五番街で見たっていう情報があってね。花がいっぱい咲いている家に出入りしていたらしい。
な。
ダメ。それはダメ。
戻るぞ。
Delicious goons.
厄介ごとに首を突っ込むのが趣味なのか。
It's no more, sexy hand massages. I can't even go inside.Now I have to go look around for all these side treasures. Pretty sure there's one here. Oh, this is the one I actually got. But I think there's like three or four. Did I get this one? Yeah, I got that one. That one's already collected. I love how the alleyways, like,turns quiet, but then the main city has this, like, I'm not quite sure what you would, how you would, explain or describe theme song. It's definitely very hype, or very, spirited, I guess. I'm sure Sam has something for us, right? No?That's not Sam.
Oh, Antaraka! Hear it, Kreo. Chocobo ga. Chocobo ga.
Chocobo
ga. Chocobo
ga. Oh, it's that same over here.
Oh, Chocobo kaette kita zoi. Sasuga champion. Shigoto ga hae na.
Oh, is he part of the same,
Tanonde ii ka. Kanbotsu doro de Chocobo o mikaketa to ka.情報はこんなところだ。
So、きっと一度チョコボだ。
頼んだぜ。
Before I go that way, I'm gonna make sure I explore this place thoroughly. Oh, isn't this the inn? It's very dark. Why are you so dark? Okay.
ようこそ。ご休憩ですね。
No, but can I have your, music? You got the music?
音楽を聴きながらダラダラするのは最高だが。お前もや
る。Get in on my flow. Get not in until tomorrow. That's just the, main Final Fantasy theme song. Interesting. Clean the toilets. Church chairs.I'm assuming nothing's new here, huh? Other than the music. Alright, guys, let's go.Oh, that's Betty, right? Why can't I talk to you? Oh, there it is.
Oh, onee-chan! Betty! Yokatta, fuji de. Marin wa? Marin wa daijoubu?
Oh, genki da ze.
Yokatta! Ne, oshigoto tanonde ii? Jukebox no disc wo tagashite hoshii nda. Yungaku ga nareba.みんな元気になるかなって
名案だね、ベティ。
よし、ディスクを見つけたら持ってきてやる。そしたらベティ。
Jeez, how many do I have to find?
聞かせてやれ。
本当？
Do I have to find all of them?
ありがとう。
Let's see. Oh, there's three. I'm guessing that means there's three songs in this town or in Wall Market. So to find the others. Oh, and there's two more that need special music. Wow, Mario, 4,000 steps. Yeah, definitely probably got to like 50k steps. Something crazy. I'll have more music actually. Nope, two. So I'm missing 4 and 5. 12, 13. 24, or 23, 24. 26. So that's what? 5? 5 songs? Hey, say if I have to, I'm going to look up where to get them, because those kind of fetch quests are really lame, to be honest. Oh, this place is closed for some reason. Oh, yeah, Coliseum. Let's go and do it now then, since I'm here. Oh, there's a song right here. Was he? Oh yeah. These are really unnecessary. So found another record. Maybe the last one's in the gym, maybe? Right. So we're fully healed. Barret has a buttload of HP. Probably for good reason too, he's a big dude.
Oh, champion! いいところに来た。実はキリアっていう謎の美少女が出場するはずなんだが、まだ来なくてよ。ぶった。代わりに出てくんねえか。スペシャルマッチ。わかった。
Right. Is all of us or just Cloud? Probably just Cloud. Or not. Because I don't know what the heck the other guy is. Oh, he's back.
キリエはこない。俺たちが相手だ。まあ、予定変更で。この前の恨み、晴らさせてもらうぜ。図らずもリベンジマッチとなったスラムエンジェルハイ。天使の杯を手にするのはどちらだ。レディーファイ。
Finish him. Mm-hmm. Aha. Let's try to to stand there. Let's give myself regen, actually. Barret can do lifesaver. We can do star shower. Finish him. Tifa. Oh, did everyone else do their winning pose too? I didn't even pay attention. Oh, it's nothing that way. Nope. Let's go ahead and heal, and then do some fighting. There should be some new fights, I'm pretty sure, right? Or is it just the same ones? I'm pretty sure they got other fights we can do now. Let me check the materia. It's got that one. This one's pretty close. Oh, I forgot. This costs so much. 5,000. Yeah, I should have been using that like since the beginning almost. Yeah, it's gonna take a while to get these filled up. Let's go ahead and do these one by one. Yeah, it's funny how you get a pay to play. Oh yeah, forgot about this. I wonder if I have to recharge the overcharge between fights. I can't listen to this theme song all the time. All night. I knew it. Barret, there's no time to sleep. I also forgot I should be using the headband so that sleep doesn't bother me. That's okay. We get healed 50% anyway, so no big deal. Yeah, these guys. Barret's so beefy though.
Toki toki!
Oh, the other one died. Oh, there we go. Oh, they both died. But they, like, I thought using the overcharge killed the creature in front. They just knocked him down. This fight's easy because I'm. It's like comes in on me. Too easy. No contest. Also notice, I think. No, that's the same fights, I think. I think it's once you do the team fights, that's when we had to fight the shield guys. Oh yeah, catastrophe. I forgot about that. Fighting these gives them new limit breaks. Tifa, see what you got. Beat him up. This is like a trance version of the song. Great. Oh, what? Oh, no peace for you. I'll get back here. It's the only problem. Tifa's not that good against enemies that run around a lot. And of course, flying types. Dolphin Flurry. Okay. Oh, another tier of fighting. Also see I get a second volume of the swordplay. So that's a more SP. Oh, there's a turret back there. I don't think I have thunder actually. Oh, someone threw a grenade. Okay.
Have I fought these guys before? Oh, yes, I have. I don't have fire. Okay. Oh, stay down. It's okay for not equipping fire though. That's okay. Still get healed, right? All these guys. Let's fight against these things. Also, just this guy by himself, he's really easy to deal with. Oh, he missed! Ah. There you go. Right, shield guys. Oh, Jesus. I did damage through his shield. Then again, if I take damage when I block, yeah, definitely should take damage when he blocks too. Oh, gosh. I think there's a thing behind it too. I was kind of hoping it would give me more than 10, but I'll take 10. I don't think it matters which difficulty you beat this on. You still get the rewards. More like a bragging rights sort of thing.
Easy.
I feel like Barret's one of the easier characters to use, especially with this fight. I have fire, don't I? No fire! Crap. I guess Tifa's the only one that has fire, but it's alright, no big deal. Oh, what? Holy crap. Blew his face off. A lot of damage. I realize that he's actually a regular Raichu guy, not the henchman. Of course, I thunder us, so it makes it a lot easier. I don't think that did more damage than it did. Oh, wow. Oh, we have enough for another spell. Nice. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Nice. Alright, Tifa's turn.
てたね。
I do have fire though, don't I? Well, I can't tell you. Run away! It's funny because like it couldn't have happened better. I feel like Tifa would be the weakest against those flame troopers. Compared to the other two. Especially compared to Barry. Barry can just shoot from far away, but too fast they get in close, and of course, I forgot that Tifa is the strongest, stat-wise, he has the highest damage output. And you already beat it. Ow. That's such a good combo. Her strong attack can combo into her dive kick. Alright, the last fight already? She's too good. Do you have thunder? I don't. Okay, so. Oh, that's too late. How much fear it is. Not enough, for sure. Maybe Star Shower. Ooh, died. Oh, my movement speed does increase. Too easy. Yeah, it's a couple more battles and we can be done. Way of the Feast. Look at that 4-star. Items cannot be used. Let's see. Not like I've been using items, but still. Also, it looks like eventually I can come back and use different characters. Actually, no. Let's go heal first. I forget that, they don't, like, heal you between fights. At least, like, between choosing which fight to do. I should probably take this time too to allocate some of the SP. Let's see here. Upgrade. Oh. I don't use or upgrade two for. Oh! There's a fourth core. I forgot there's five levels.
Let's see, requires 14, so I can only do one. I think Bloodsucker. It's most beneficial, but at the same time, attack power. I don't really use Limit Break that much. Yeah, I think that's good for him. Yeah, the rest I can just wait. Yeah, because I'm pretty much going straight for raw damage. What about Barret? Oh, I forgot I got a new weapon here. It's already been proficient, so. Let's go start leveling this one up. Oh, this only has 3 cores. Alright, so this elemental damage. You can use a lot of materia though. Probably go spamming upgrades. Oh wow, you can have a lot of materia. Though I'm pretty sure some of these will start linking. Yeah. Really downside, I guess. Let's go ahead and increase more attack power. This big breath there will actually be more magic usage. Though at the same time, again, you would want to use magic a lot of times just to exploit their weakness so that it can be pressured. So it's not necessarily needed as like a damage thing. I feel like Eris is the only one that can actually do heavy magic damage. Let's see here. Yeah, I don't think I really want to spec into a particular element right now. Probably gonna get these before I get this one. Wow, so many materia slots, holy crap. That's it for that, actually. I'll worry about those later on. Also, just realized I have this. Attack power plus 7. Well, this is more for magic, though. This is a magic based thingamabob. That's the case, just maximize on magic. Magic boost with full MP. So that means the first spell she casts will have a lot of MP or a lot of magic damage. Ooh, spells cost less. That's actually perfect. Kind of wish I expected a little different, you know, but that's okay. Increases metal knuckles even more so. Yes, sir. I already see 2 attack crystals. Yep. I'm going straight for those. Gonna be a straight powerhouse. Alright. Let's see. Create an orb of materialized chi that deals damage on contact. Oh, wow. First bonus if you strike an enemy. Steel pieces. Oh, this is a melee weapon, actually. I realize. Maybe I should wait to equip this. wearing champion belt. I think I should keep that. Only because, again, he has so much HP. They're getting 10% more HP is even more beneficial. I'll probably upgrade Big Bertha a little bit. Protective bracers. Oh. I think I put the wrong one on. But let's go ahead and give him the scarf, actually. That's a good scarf. Supernatural wrist scarf. That's a claws. Big Bertha real quick. I wonder if Big Bertha is the best gun he has, like strength wise. It's about to be. I'm gonna add some more attack. Of course, I could have, well, it would have connected materia. I think I can, well, actually, I can add more HP. Like a big old tank. That's a 750 bonus HP just from using this gun. That's crazy. Oh, does that mean it's a weapon level 6 at 250? Holy cow. Again, I just wonder how much grinding I have to do. I'm starting to think too, like once we rescue Ares, we actually will open up kind of like a post-game sort of thing, where we kind of play around in Midgar some more. Because I don't think this game will allow us to leave Midgar. That's just the scope that they set for this place. And then, yeah, the subsequent games they make will let us leave. Fry did not. Do not have the fire. Oh, you're in the way, bro. Yeah. Oh. You fire. But you can't. You can't. Again, that's still BS. Yeah, when you get staggered out of your move. Can you take any kind of sword, don't you? Garbage. Can't believe has an invulnerability move. I was hoping she would dive kick him from the air, but I guess I was too late. I don't know what he's weak against, actually. As long as I don't get turned to a toad, I'll be happy. I'm actually glad that they're not freaking, in that sleep yet. Oh, they did do it! You too? Holy crap. Where is it? No damage. Finish him, yeah. I really hate that enemy type, because that sleep is so dumb. Honestly, if the sleep worked the same way as it's supposed to, or like it does in the original, where if you get hit with a physical attack, you wake back up, then I wouldn't be so, like, irritated by it. Because again, that's just dumb. Oh yeah. Well, I realized it's something like terrified. Oh, yeah, fight the other guy. Oh, don't fight that. Yes, it does. Oh, miss. Oh, no. Nice. Alright, that fight wasn't as bad this time around. Maybe probably because I'm stronger, but the first time it sucked. Plus I was stuck with Iris and myself, and we were lower level.
Oh, this...
block, that's what I was trying to say. When you parry with the Punisher mode. And I know that in hard mode I'm definitely gonna have to do that more often. Oh my gosh. So where do I have to do that? Can't use items either now. I don't think I have any lightning. It's like, don't you see me running bear? You should have ran too. Smokestack. Whoa. I forgot that does like insane amounts of damage. Huge regen. Huge regen on Barret too. I think I'll probably just beat him by beating him down. But I think actually Barret has lightning. Forgot about that. Oh no, Barret's up. It's Ouch! I was gonna pay attention. Luckily. We have thunder and I forgot. Oh! In the edge takes too long. Ouch! Did 1,000 damage, but I'm like strong as crap, so it doesn't matter. Oh, there's more. There's always more. Oh yeah, I have Blizzard. Save my MP to heal myself. Oh, I hit the wrong guy. Alright, you crit. Last one, what could it be? Alright, not too bad. Look, guys. Oh, these guys. Took it all back. All back. Ouch.
stop it. Yeah, once one of us dies, it's like pretty much over. Not good. Oh, about to have Rays. Oh crap, that's lucky. I should really use a lifesaver. Oh, this cloud. Oh, like this. Hope that kills that one guy. The other enemy. that's great. Yep, killed him. Nice, I killed both. Woo. That was very dangerous, holy crap. I forgot that was just two of us against all of them. But we did it. For 10 minutes. I'm not sure what the Moogle's amulet does, but let's look at it. Alright, that's everything. Let's go ahead and get on out of here. Yeah, of course, that's a place you can actually grind for AP and stuff, but let's not do that right now. Oof. Close. Buried over here, moving all the chairs and stuff everywhere. Yeah, let's see what that Moogle thing does. Moogle's amulet. Increase the probability enemies will drop items when defeating battle. Not bad. I'm not sure who would change their gear to do that, but I don't think I'm actually looking for any drops really right now. Yeah, if you look at I'm almost level 30, and I'm trying to remember, you usually don't get to level 30 before leaving Midgar, but again, this is a different game now, so yeah, let's go ahead and save.